The funding wouldn't even be that bad, though, if it was going to the actual American homeless and not, you know, the Mexicans.
Yo, what the frick?